It's in the rain. Must not drink the water or take a bath ever again. Moonshine. Only drink the moonshine, brother.
Don't look like cultists.
Feel like myself. Don't know how to fight it. We're too old.
Excuse me. I'm looking for the Anderson trailer.
Sweetie pie, right on time. Like we were just saying, it's not true. The lies to hurt you. And make you weak. Don't believe a word. They believe because deep down, they want to be told what to think. We're different. Rebels! You must stop it before it turns real. Don't be part of the story. Make the story. Start the hell of it!
These old drunks don't seem affected by the horror story like the other locals are. Do they know what's happening here?
How do you know about the story?
Same as you, of course, sweetie pie. We are family. The Andersons. Vikings. Gods. It's so good. To finally see you, Saga. I am your great uncle Odin, and this is your long lost Murfar, Tor.
Sarasoka.
He is your grandfather, and I am the old father.
Just as crazy as everyone else. Just as caught in it. I need to stay focused. I need to check out the trailer.
You have things to do, sweetie pie. We don't want to keep you from your business.
Hello, Yakko. Who is this incredibly attractive martial arts master?
It's me, your brother, Ilmo.
I now recognize you, but Ilmo, why are you dressed like that?
Your fest is almost here, which means we're
chopping
the prices on all of our custom-designed Deer Fest parade floats.
Floats created by the award-winning team at Kalevala Knights Motorcycle Club. Winners of last year's trophy for...
Nope. Reeks of booze. Addressed to me. From years ago. Wake was right. The horror story is changing reality. Not just people's memories. This card has Mom's handwriting.
Think we missed Audie's show?
Did I leave the Bureau in this fictional reality?
Eros Tango is uplifting! Music for the soul.
A pun book from Ilmo. Are we close in the story? That might explain some of his behavior. Everything here reminds me of Logan. This could be her room. This is getting too real, too personal. Bon. Logan used to love her music. The Nordic Tales book Mom gave to Logan when she was little. Logan's junior agent certificate. So cute. My newfound relatives. Cozy with the cult of the tree. And that's the clicker. In the hands of the cult, just like the page promised. Kalevala Knights. That's the motorcycle club the Koskela brothers are in. I'll take Odin and Tor up on their offer and visit their nursing home. Right after I find this biker workshop. No.
it's not true. It's just a fucking story. It's not true. Logan's back home. She's fine. Fuck. She's at school. David. I'm in the story and it's coming true. Wake said Scratch would try and hurt me with the horror story. But he said there's still time to stop this. That he can stop this with a clicker.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David? Is Logan okay? Call me back as soon... is a cultist? What the fuck is going on here?
The cult of the tree!
One and two? God damn it. And now they're all taken?
You were a handsome dear.
Locked. They must be in there. There has to be a way to get this lock open. No, that is not going on the board. Doesn't look right. Nope. Makes sense.
Hey, stop right there. The shape stumbled out of the dark toward Deputy Mulligan. Thornton was doubled over, coughing. A chunk of cold pastrami caught in his throat. Bring it, fucker! Mulligan fired. Thornton hacked the pastrami out of his windpipe, opened fire with his partner. The monster fell. They kept shooting. The thrill of domination. This was the cult of the tree. Not one tree. A forest. Secret knowledge in a deer mask. the last line of defense. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. Bright Falls, fucking finest. They crept over, pulling out their flashlights. The horror. This is Monica from the tackle shop. An innocent woman. Thornton's pastrami came back up.
This is the cult's hideout. Their headquarters, even? A fuse could come in handy. There's a basement. The cult isn't well organized. People aren't following orders. The Nightingale ritual wasn't completed. The cult is leaving supplies around for themselves. This will be handy. That's it. This is the cult's process. Their ritual. Rose. She's that waitress from the diner. This is one weird cult.
Oh. Doesn't make sense. Think. Think, Saga. Hmm. keep trying.